MBBS second year and entirely different chapter in your journey of medical school. In first year MBBS, either you have been a student who has covered his basics very well, or you have been a student who was always fearful of his exams and studied only due to university exams. In either of the case, now in the second year MBBS, you need to study your subjects very well because they will serve as a basis for medicine and surgery. And believe me, if you cover pathology and pharmacology in great detail, 50% of your task is done. So let's begin with the guidance series of MBBS 2019 as well as MBBS 2018 batch, second year batch, and this is the first episode in which we will see which books to read, and then we will see that how to read the individual subjects. So stay tuned for all the videos. You can subscribe and hit the bell for the same. So let's begin with which books to read, and we will see then how to read them. So now before we begin, I want to tell you that all the books that I mentioned throughout, links as well as their names have been mentioned in the description. You can purchase them, you can start reading them, or if you are a college going student, you can also refer some of them from your library. So now let's talk about subjects. So first of all, the basic subject is pathology. Pathology is by far the most important as well as most complex subject in second year MBBS if you don't approach it very well. So now the books to read in pathology are first Robbins and Cottrans. This is the gold standard books, and there is no bypass for this book available in your entire MBBS journey. You have to read it, even it seems quite dreadful to you, or it seems just like pink and blue, but you need to read it. And believe me, if you read it, it is by far more enjoyable than your Guyton and more easy to understand. Okay, but we will see how to read that later. Now let's focus on the second book. Now you know that if gold standard books, if you have not read them throughout the year, or if your exams are approaching, you search for some shortcut books. So the similar Indian writer book available is Harsh Mohan. Okay, now what Harsh Mohan does, it simplifies your concepts of pathology in Robbins as well as overall, but ultimately to build up those concepts in an integrated manner. And if you are preparing for NEET PG, questions will always be from the standard textbook. The lines may be written as it is. Okay, so we will see that later. Now let's proceed to the next kind of book. So now what happens is review books. Now in review books, you have a very great option, Sparsh Gupta pathology. Now many students also read theory from this book only, and they bypass Robbins as well as Harsh Mohan also. Okay, and it is quite sufficient for your university exams if you just read the theory of Sparsh Gupta and practice the MCQs. The theory is very short and crisp and will suffice for everything that may be required in last days. Okay, now the fourth option in pathology is Devesh Mishra's review book. That is again on a similar concept to practice MCQs, but you should use your review books only for MCQ practice. Don't rely on them for theory purpose. Read Robbins very well. I will tell you what to read, how to read Robbins. So don't worry about that thing. Okay, so this is how all about, pathology. Another resource which many students use is Pathoma. Now Pathoma is usually preferred by those students who are preparing for USMLE, but even if you are not preparing for USMLE, I will advise you to study Pathoma, because Pathoma is a very great resource. The book link I have mentioned in the description. Now what you have to do is just have that book, and then there are Pathoma video lectures available. Now you can watch those video lectures, complete that book, and it will give you an edge over others in understanding pathology. It will hardly take 1-2 months if you are a regular studying student, and I thoroughly enjoyed Pathoma because it is a great tool irrespective of any exam. Okay, so this is an extra tool for pathology. You can try Pathoma if you wish to. So now this is all about pathology as a subject. Now let's proceed to the second subject, that is pharmacology. Okay, pharmacology, that subject which you have been always fantasized for, कि यार बड़े होंगे डॉक्टर बनेंगे तो दवाइयां लिखेंगे सेकेंड ईयर में. ओके, सो फार्मेकोलॉजी इज दैट पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट, बट सैडली व्हेन इट कम्स टू रीडिंग फार्मेकोलॉजी, इट कैन बी अ वेरी ड्रेडफुल टास्क. सी व्हाट आर द बुक्स इन फार्मेकोलॉजी, द फर्स्ट अगेन गोल्ड स्टैंडर्ड बुक्स, इफ यू गो देयर इज कैटजंग, गुडमैन एंड गिलमैन, एंड देयर कैन बी लिपिनकॉट. ईदर ऑफ एनी थ्री बुक्स यू कैन प्रेफर इन गोल्ड स्टैंडर्ड टेक्स्ट बुक, बट द ड्रॉबैक हियर कैन बी दैट मैनी ड्रग्स इन इंडिया are either not used, or if used, you should know what is the most common drug which we employ in India. So for that, there is Indian author textbook KD Tripathi, which is the most preferable in all over India. people read KD3Party, although it sounds quite boring and confusing at times. But what you should focus on is studying about classification of drug, entire drug mechanisms, and not worrying about individual drugs. So what I will advise you is, you can prefer mechanism of action as well as your classification tables from Kedzang or Goodman and Gilman. And when it comes to reviewing about drugs, you should go for KD3Party. Okay, so this will be sufficient at any level. We will see how to study pharmacology in detail later. Now the third book which can be, you know, referred is Sharma and Sharma Pharmacology. I have read just 2 chapters of that book, but that book is really easy to read. This is my honest opinion, and it's a very great book. It's not like it's not given very well there, but it's just like I started KD3Party, so I don't wanted to shift it. So I studied it only, and as well as Kedzang. So now the review book column in pharmacology. To practice MCQ is the core point in pharmacology. Until and unless you don't practice MCQ, you will not remember any single drug. You can write it on a piece of paper. Okay, so in the review book section of pharmacology, we have some very great options. Dr. Govind Rai Garg sir's pharmacology review book, as well as Dr. Ranjan Kumar Patel sir's pharmacology book. Both books are an exceptional, and they have also been used by many students to prepare for their university exam. But again, I would suggest use review books just for MCQs. Prefer reading theory, and you will definitely be able to read theory. Don't worry. Okay, so now let's proceed to the next section about microbiology, and let's see what are the books to read in microbiology. So it has been a very great experience for me because I have studied entire year from Anant Narayan. Okay, Anant Narayan is a microbiology book, but at the end, in the last 2-3 months, I came to know about Apurv Shastri's microbiology book, and this was a very astonishing discovery for me, because earlier I thought that Apurv Shastri book was mainly for review purpose, but the textbook is so awesome that you guys cannot miss it. So I will advise you, read Apurv Shastri's microbiology book as the main book. Prefer Anant Narayan and CP Baweja PDFs, or if your college library have them, and you can just go through Apurv Shastri's book, and then review book is also available of the same writer, and this will give you an entire composite experience, and you need not to worry about anything. You even need not to make notes of microbiology, because the book has been drafted in such an easy manner that you can just read through it and you will finish entire things from that book itself. Now the second thing which I want to tell you is that about forensic medicine. So guys, also in microbiology there is a short book of parasitology which is available. Parasitology books are usually by CP Baweja, or you can refer any parasitology book available in your library. So now let's come to forensic medicine. So if forensic medicine, we talk about forensic medicine and toxicology, I have personally read Anil Agrawal as well as Reddy. Now these books have to be used interchange. Many topics are there which I will discuss further are given better in another book and given better in another book. But what you need to know is, if you are someone who is very, you know, looking for some very creative diagrams and very colorful things, and they want some font variation, Anil Agrawal is the book for you, because it have very important stuff in big fonts and then the less important stuff in small font. Otherwise, Reddy has always been the gold standard, and many students also study Biswas, but I have not studied that book, so I can't guide you about it. But Reddy is again a great book. Okay, and forensic medicine has to be read like a novel. Whenever you are tired from all these three subjects, just flip through the pages of forensic medicine and it will be great fun. Now to the students of 2019 batch or someone of 18 batch who is preparing for PSM as well in his second year, I will advise you that PSM has not many books, just Parks PSM is the standard book, that's all. So what you should do is, you can prepare microbiology and PSM together. Whenever you study any communicable disease, any infection, like if you study TB from microbiology, refer it from the PSM as well, either from the Parks or review book by Dr. Vivek Jain sir. Okay, so this will give you a composite experience, and this will also help you preparing PSM side by side for your higher subjects. Okay, so just go by these things, pathology, all the 4 books, any purchase anyone, PDF of anyone, and review books, and then pharmacology, microbiology, forensic, and PSM. So this is all in all. We will now continue with how to read individual subjects. You can comment below any difficulty that you face. Links of all books are in description. You can check them out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. And I wish that from second year you study in a right fashion. Because guys, if you study in an haphazard manner, at the end you will regret it very much. That if you would have guidance, it would become very easy for you. So thank you so much. I hope this video helped you. And let me know below in comments whatever you wish for.